Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm vlogging a work day. So yes, as you must know that I am a bridal makeup artist as well as a makeup artist as well, because like other than doing YouTube, I also have a profession, which is being a makeup artist. Today I thought, why not to vlog the work day for you people, because you have been like loving my vlogs a lot and a lot. So today I have I have to do makeup for a fashion blogger, which I will link down. So you're gonna see all the BTS, like the behind the shoots thing. And I'm in a very interesting place, you know. I visited this place way before, like 2 to 3 years ago, with Gautam, but we didn't really sit at any of the restaurant over here. But now, like, look at this. So yeah, basically we gonna go and sit at duty free. We're gonna go and do makeup in duty free and shoot in duty free only. And yeah, so I hope you will stay tuned. Or अभी बज रहे हैं 11:30. सो आई हैड टू रीच हियर बाई 11 AM एंड इट्स 11:30 AM नाउ. और मैं जल्दी पहुँच गई बहुत टाइम से पहले. दैट्स अ गुड थिंग. एंड स्टे ट्यून्ड, देखो क्या होता है. और बाय द वे, मैं सुबह 4 बजे सोई थी गाइस, और मैं सुबह 4 बजे सो के 7 बजे उठी, अलार्म लगाया, फिर सो गई. 7 बजे उठी थी, फिर सो गई. सोचा 7:30 का अलार्म लगाती हूँ, 7:30 का अलार्म लगाया, फिर सो गई. फिर मैंने 8 बजे का अलार्म लगाया. एंड फाइनली आई हैड टू वेक अप एट 8. सो आई वेक अप एट 8 एंड देन गॉट रेडी. सो कुछ ज़्यादा तामझाम नहीं किया, नॉर्मल सी कुर्ती डाल के आ गई हूँ, भाग भाग के आई हूँ. मुझे लगा था कि मैं लेट हो जाऊँगी, बट ऐसा कुछ नहीं हुआ, ठीक है. सो या स्टे ट्यून and meet you inside. Found out that there are so many others who are getting this makeup done, like all other bloggers. I don't know, but yahan pe aur bhi hai, main bhi dikhati hu clip. But I'm so happy that I could complete my makeup before them, jabki maine unke baad mein shuru kiya tha, and I completed before them. I'm so happy. Let me just show you yahan pe kya crowd hai. So yeah, this is the first time I'm seeing other people also coming and getting the shoot and makeup done.
चुके हैं, मैंने कुर्ती डाली थी मैंने उसको टक इन कर लिया है, अच्छा नहीं लग रहा था। बाय द वे, डू यू लाइक माय जीन्स? आई हैव दीज स्मॉल क्यूट एम्बेलिशमेंट्स, आई लव सच जीन्स। शूट इज गोइंग ऑन। क्लिप्स ले लिए हैं जो मुझे चाहिए थे, बाकी मेरे को प्रो पिक्चर्स मिल जाएंगी। सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग, सो या चलो वापस घर चले, गौतम मस्ट बी वेटिंग फॉर मी। गाइस पता है कितना अच्छा फील होता है व्हेन यू वर्क एंड योर डे इज सक्सेसफुल, योर वर्क इज लाइक बाय द पर्सन योर क्लाइंट एंड यू फील लाइक वाओ आज का दिन सफल हुआ, मेहनत सफल हुई। एंड फाइनली आज की मेहनत सफल हुई, अब आई एम ड्राइविंग एंड गोइंग बैक होम, तो आपको घर जाके मिलते हैं। सो बाय। Guys, so today I actually received a PR package from Peesafe. So this is the package. I've already opened it up and something that I loved about their brand, see, they did not at all send the bubble wrap. They have used some newspaper shreds and or you can say newspaper cuttings to fill it up. And here is the product, and because I actually love this initiative just because they are saying no to plastics and this is a great initiative to start with. So yeah, this is the product. So this is called Peesafe. So basically, if you people don't really know what Peesafe is a brand that actually took an initiative of a spray, a sanitizer spray, which you can carry in public places, and if you're using public restrooms, public washrooms, public toilets, any of that sort, then you just have to spray that thing on the seat, on the toilet seat, and which can sanitize the toilet seat and even protect you from infections and diseases that are caused through those under dirty toilet seats, because actually women's get easily transmit actually the diseases or the infections get easily transmitted through the public toilets, public toilet seats, and women's are mostly affected through these things. And so basically, you know guys, I am one of the biggest example because I have got a lot of infections due to these contaminated toilet seats, dirty toilet seats, and urinating in public toilets, because I got infected I got urinary infection, I got uterus infection. And if I ask doctor that why did this happen to me and why it happens every time to me, because in these 2 to 3 years I've been, my urinary bladder has been infected by like 2 to 3 times, and it's so bad guys, it gives a hell lot of cramps. And then I asked doctor why does this happen, so she said that this happens only if you mostly if you like sit on the seats that are contaminated, dirty, and which can transmit disease and infections to your private parts, and even that can move further to your internal parts, internal organs, that is urinary bladder or uterus. And I have been one of those examples. I did get a lot of infections in my urinary bladder and in my uterus as well. So they started with that sanitizing spray. Now they are coming up with a lot of range, like they are coming up with some panty liners, breast pads, sweat pads, and so many other products they are launching. So I got this product, this is called Peesafe cramp relief, and it's a cramp relief roll-on. And you know guys, the most amazing thing is that the products used are so natural and so desi, and you can say like Ayurvedic types. So they have actually given a picture which products they have used in this. So this is Sattva Pudina, and Sattva Pudina is a pain reliever with soothing fragrance, and The next is eucalyptus oil, if I think I'm pronouncing it right. And it says it's anti-inflammatory, which helps calm irritability. So yeah, so it says roll the pain away. And let me just see. So here I got this manual in this box, and which actually shows what all types of products they have, what range they have. So this is what all products they have. These are panty liners, breast pads, and sweat pads, and they have wipes as well, intimate wipes. They have natural intimate wipes. This is so good, guys. I'm really liking the range, the products that they are coming up with. And some more are here: anti-pollution face mist, natural mosquito repellent, alcohol-free hand sanitizer. That's really great. So it's the Peesafe guide to period pain. So full-fledged review of this I will give it to you people once I use it, and when it will be used I will for sure give a nice review to you all. So सबसे इंटरेस्टिंग बात गाइज, आई रिसीव दिस प्रोडक्ट दोपहर में, लाइक इन द आफ्टरनून. एंड यू नो वॉट गाइज, आई वॉज डूइंग एन अनबॉक्सिंग टाइप ऑफ थिंग ऑफ दिस प्रोडक्ट, एंड आई वॉज लाइक ओके फाइन, लेट दैट डे ऑफ माई मंथ कम एंड देन आई अप्लाई इट एंड ट्राई इट. एंड यू नो वॉट हैपन गाइज, द डे इज हेयर, द डे इज टूडे. I opened it in the afternoon and now I am having those type of cramps today. The day is here. So that's so good. They knew it that I would be, that this is my day. So I will apply it today and will let you know how does this work. And it's kind of a roll-on. It comes with this. And yeah. And it was leaked in the packet. I hope that they'll come up with some another packaging, but yeah, I'll use it and we'll let you know about this. So yeah.
नहीं
पूरा नाम बोल, रवीना.
मैं ना बोल रहा,
मत करो यार.
हेलो गाइस, सो फाइनली वी आर बैक होम. एक्चुअली हम लोग, मैं आई, आते ही आई हैड सम फूड, उसके बाद आई वॉज टायर्ड, वी वर वॉचिंग मूवी एंड आई वॉज टायर्ड एंड आई डिड नॉट फील लाइक पिकिंग अप कैमरा एंड ब्लॉगिंग. फिर सडनली वी मेड अ प्लान दैट वील विजिट भाभीज होम रोहिणी में, एंड वी विजिटेड देयर. एज यू सॉ, वी हैड सो मच फन ओवर देयर. We were sitting at the terrace we were sitting at the terrace chilling, having fun, having food and some fun time with the family. And secondly, I just returned back home, Gautam is in washroom, and yeah, look at this. Yeah, maine dala ye, man kar raha tha mera chuda dalne ka dobara, to chude ki bajaye मैंने ये डाल लिया, बिकॉज चूड़ा तो दोबारा डाल नहीं सकते, सो इसलिए मैंने ये डाल लिया. और अब हम वापस आए हैं घर, एंड गौतम इज़ इन वॉशरूम, एंड आई थॉट टू एंड दिस व्लॉग. आई कुड नॉट व्लॉग मच टुडे बिकॉज आई फील देर वॉज नथिंग टू व्लॉग मच,
and this is what how my day goes like on a daily basis. And this is how my day goes on daily basis, you know. So I don't have much to vlog, so I keep everything personal on a daily basis, because everyone is at home, no one is really comfortable to be vlogged like this. So I don't want to hamper anyone's personal space, you know. I live in a joint family, as you all know, so this is why I don't daily vlog. So I have really less things to vlog on daily basis. So today I was one of those days. I was going for a work and I thought, why should I not vlog this one. So I vlogged it and I hope you liked it. So it was a very tiny mini vlog, but I hope you will still love it and like it. So if you did so, please like, share and subscribe. Aur agar nahi kiya, main naraaz ho jaungi. Please do it. Till then, I love you all. Good night. Bye bye.